I have Abella Danger with me, and I'm gonna ask her some questions, and she's gonna tell me the answers, and we're gonna get deep inside that cute little brain of hers.
Oh my god. Should I be scared?
Of course, always.
Oh, I love it.
Okay, if you could have a superpower, what would it be?
I would wanna go back and forth from time. Like
time travel.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. If you could fuck a famous person, alive or dead, who would it be?
Ooh, alive or dead?
Uh-huh.
Damn, John F. Kennedy.
Why?
Cause John F. Kennedy. I feel like if I was alive when John F. Kennedy was alive, Marilyn Monroe would like not even have a place.
Oh, all right.
No, but for real.
What are your bad habits?
Smoking.
What is your favorite sexual position?
Missionary. I'm a boring fuck.
How did you get your porn name?
The guy that I was dating, his last name was Danger, and Danger's beautiful, so Bella Danger.
All right. Boom. What's the weirdest place you've ever fucked?
Wow. Okay. The weirdest place I ever fucked was in a porta potty. In Ultra Music Festival.
Okay.
Yeah.
Inside of the porta potty?
Yeah.
It didn't
last long. No, it was like a kind of like fucked up attempt. We didn't even talk about it after. Like I've never even said this. And yeah, I've never even told anyone this.
Oh well, now you told all of us. What's your guilty pleasure?
Ooh, my guilty pleasure is chocolate and sex in bed.
What's the first thing you do when you wake up in the morning?
Grab this thing and smoke it.
How many times a day do you masturbate?
Oh my god, I can't believe you just asked me that. Wow, wow. A lot. If I'm home, I'm just sitting watching TV and I will masturbate every TV commercial. So you do the math. I don't know how much that is.
Goodness.
I don't know.
Describe to me your perfect dick.
Okay, my perfect dick is like the same color as the rest of your skin.
Okay.
The same color, circumcised with like the softest head, and then the balls are like very hung and the same color as like the rest of the skin, and like symmetrical as they can be, and like a little plump, like, you know, like very fat and juicy cherry tomatoes, but like in ball sacks, like the same color as the skin. Like that's a perfect dick right there. And it's like 8 and a half, like 8 inches, and the girth is like, you know. Yeah.
How do you feel about pubic hair?
I hate it. It just like scratches me. So I don't like it.
Get rid of it.
But then I feel like if they grow it out and it grows out really spiky, then again the same problem occurs. So I just feel like you have to be very well kept with your manscaping. Or if not, it's gonna like hurt when you like fuck me really hard, and then you can't fuck me really hard, and then we don't have good sex.
Mm. No one wants that.
No one wants that.
Thank you so much. Like, comment, subscribe.